They make games, but they make them a little different.
Example?
Well, you get a character to jump, they select platform object, and then how high to jump.
Really?
Yeah, it's in the Sparkman channel.
The Sparkman channel?
No, LE Sparkman channel. Like the video and subscribe.
Hello there and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. I develop games for Android and iOS. A couple of days ago, I posted a video about the impossible color wheel, okay, for Android, but it could be for iOS as well, or HTML5 or Flash. Now, this is Sparksoft under the Google Play Store, and here you can find some of my apps, and you can see that I have uploaded a clone. Switch the color circle. Now, the reason I call it switch the color circle, there is a lot of clones out there, all riding the wave of color switch. So I wanted to have a title which included the word switch and color and circle, because that seems to be popular these days as well, to increase the likelihood that people will find it. So when you create your own clone, you probably want to call it something switch color something something. Download the game on your cell phone or tablet to try it out. Okay, so let me show you what the final version looks like. Okay, so here is the final clone. And you can see that this has monetization added to it already. And let's try this out. It has a sound. Well, it has more than one sound. Pink, pink, purple, purple, purple. Now you can try this out on your cell phone. Pink, blue, blue, purple. The ball does get a little faster. Ah! I almost beat my own record. Alright, so this clone is now available for download at the Spark Store. In the meantime, let me show you what you get with this commercial clone. So let me go over this clone, the 99 object, to save the high score. You can see that I have organized everything into folders. The counters, they are all inside of a folder. It's only about like 5 objects, but they are inside of a folder, organized. System objects, which is just the INI object. You can see that every line has been commented. Start a frame for after the game over, rotates the wheel, the collision, high score, play button for the first time, play button after game over, small delay for the game to not start right away. And the most important part of this, it's the monetization part. When the user loses 3 times, line 37 sends the user to the monetization page. I'm using char boost, but you don't have to use char boost. You could use a lead ball. I include one of my interstitial ads, so that way you know the ads are working. When you sign up for your own ID at Charboost, sometimes it can take a while before the ads show up. So with this ID here, you know that it's already working. So that way you're not wondering if your ads are showing up or not. Every time somebody installs an app using your interstitial, you get about $1.50. So if you were lucky and you had 300 installs in one day, that's about $400. Now sometimes installs are about $2.50, depending on the game. For the most part, they're about $1 and $1.50 an install. And it loses 3 times and then it gets sent to monetization. And sometimes people do install games. The more people play your game, the higher is the likelihood that people will install games using your interstitials. Now, I posted a tutorial for this a couple of videos ago, but if you don't want to bother with that, here it is at the Spark Store, already made. Okay, ready for upload. Not only that, but you also get all the creative sizes for Charboost. Okay, this is all the ones you need. You also get some default graphics in the Google Play Store. Now this is all the different sizes you need for the Google Play Store. Here it is. It's pink again. Ah, I lost already. Alright, so download this template. It's available at the Spark Store. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, like the video. We'll see you in the next episode.